Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, children. Today we are going to do this activity. Okay, see here. Choose the correct option. First one, when we breathe, what do we take air into? When we breathe, what do we take air into? Did you know, children, all the living things need air? Okay, all the living things need air to live. They are asking, when we breathe, what do we take air into? A. Heart. B. Brain. C. Toes. D. Lungs. D. Lungs. Okay, your question is, when we breathe, what do we take air into? Without air, living things cannot live. Okay, the answer will be D. You will get the answer D. When we breathe, what do we take air into? Lungs. Put a correct sign inside the box. Okay, put a correct sign inside the box. Second question, which of these things does not need air? Which of these things does not need air? Does not need means there is a thing. Okay, there is a thing you have to find that don't need air, that doesn't need air. Okay, it doesn't need air. See here, A. Monkeys. B. Fishes. C. Rocks. D. Fires. See here, children, monkeys and fishes need air because to live. Okay, these two things need air. And the C part, they have given rocks means like a stone. Okay, and the D. Fires. We know, children, on your AI subject, okay, on your AI subject, we have studied fire cannot burn without air. So fire need air. So the answer will be C, rocks. The things does not need air. Only rocks doesn't need air. So this one is the answer. C part, third one, okay. C part, third one. Which of these statements is not true? Which of these statements is not true? Not true means you have to find the false one. Air fills spaces that look empty. That is correct. There is no air in water. The air can be used to fill up balloons. That is correct. Wind is the name for moving air. Yes, wind is the another name for moving air. So you will get the answer this one. There is no air in water. That is wrong. On your air chapter, we have studied there is air inside the water because fishes want to live. So there is no air. This is the answer. This one is correct. So this one is the answer. And the fourth one, which three of the following are needed by all living things? Which three of the following are needed by all living things? Okay, which three of the following, okay, needed by all living things? You have to mark three options, children. For this question, you have to mark three options because you have which three of they are asking three options. You have to answer three options. And by all living things, for all the living things needed three, okay, three items you have to find. Sweets, air, water, food. Without air, the living things can't live. Similarly, air, water also need. And the food, all the living things are eating food. So your answer will be these three. Without sweets, we can eat, live, no, water, air and food. These three are the answers. Fifth one, which of the following things do we need water to? Which of the following things do we need water to? For example, which of the following need you we need water to means they have given some uses of water. Here, see, they have given some uses of water. You have to read these and you have to find the answer. First one, washing our clothes. To wash our clothes, we need water. Washing our bodies, to bath, we need water, no? And the C, drinking. We need water. For the fifth one, all of the above. All of the above mean these three are correct, no? So you can mark this one. Okay. Thank you, children.